Conservatism, or prudence. The main idea is that it's better to be safe than sorry. According to the conservatism principle, all anticipated or probable losses are recorded as and when they occur, while anticipated profits are not recorded, but only when the profits are earned.